Does brushing your teeth nullify your fasts?
Yeah, I strongly prefer, brothers and sisters, you brush your teeth without the toothpaste. Yeah? Yani, okay, come on. I brush my teeth without toothpaste. Don't say that you can't. Try it. Yeah? And I say to brothers and sisters, you need to keep the hygiene of your mouth all the time. So when it comes to Ramadan, we all fast, yani. Okay, alhamdulillah, we don't have that bad smell because we are observing the hygiene of our mouth. It's okay all the time. Although I have many problems in my teeth. Yeah, I lost yani, some of them. But I generally, I observe the hygiene of my mouth. So during fasting, will yani, inshallah, it will not be that bad hygiene. Why do you need to? Why some people, even if some scholars said, yeah, that this is allowed, why are you insisting on that if that might risk your fasting?